follow me tell. I have dyed my hair. Okay, wait, no, I have not done my intro. Hi, and welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name's Siri. Hope you enjoy your stay. I'm moving into my new flat for the second year. I'm super, super excited. So I'm moving on 11th of September. Today is 8th of September, so I have like 2 days left of preparing. I have not prepared anything yet. I haven't even started packing. I think the only thing that I'm quite nervous about is that I'm going to be living with strangers, because I haven't moved in with any of my friends, because I haven't really made that much friends on my first year, which is fine. I mean, we can't really blame it. I don't know if I'm going to start packing today, but I guess we'll see. Also, yes, I dyed my hair. So I got my big suitcase, my kitchenware, and some miscellaneous stuff, and my coats. To be quite honest, I have not started packing at all. I'm gonna start today. In this suitcase, it's like most of my winter stuff, but I'm gonna have to take out some things as well. Like, I'm not gonna be using all these jumpers, and I think I'm not gonna touch this anymore because it's got all my kitchenware. Well, not really. It's all good except for the clothes, so I'm just gonna have to fix that. Should I time lapse it? I'm not really sure. I'll get back to you when I'm done. Okay, so I have packed half of my things, and I made like a list for the other suitcase that I'm going to put my things in, and yeah, but I'm just going to take a little break because I'm kind of hungry, so I'm just gonna go eat something. So far, I have ticked off at least 2 items off my list. I'm really not feeling it today. Anyway, so I'm gonna get back to you. I haven't even started on my small suitcase. Okay, update. I have ticked most of my things. Okay, so the only things that I haven't really packed are my decorations, toiletries, all of my like electrical appliances, like my laptop and like chargers and stuff. I think I need to use this extra luggage because I don't have space for some of my things, but my dad does prefer putting it in a plastic bag instead. However, my mom suggested using the luggage, so I might have to like discuss it with my parents. That's it really. I think I'm gonna continue the rest tomorrow. Yeah, today is so tiring. This is my room. Ah, this is my new room. Alright, I wanna show you the kitchen because the kitchen's like the nicest thing. I love this.
Magandang view.
120. Nice.
Per week ba?
Why are you eating my food?
Kapalok pa share tayo. May labas yung food.
it's so stressful. It was pretty overwhelming. But here I am. I guess just to make it up to you guys, I'm going to show you the current state of my room. So this is the door you walk in, and to your right you'll see a bin and my outdoor slippers, and then my bed, which is twice the size of my previous bed in my during my first year. And I've got a window, and I've got my desk and my beautiful closet and a bookshelf and decor. I wasn't even done in my decor yet. And this is my lovely, cute, very cute toilet. It is so cute. It feels like I'm on an airplane. But yeah, that's it, really. Yeah, this is what it looks like. I've got a board and stuff. Problem is that neither of my sockets work. Like, all of these sockets in here doesn't work. And I did go to the reception just like a few minutes ago to report that, and they told me that they're going to contact the maintenance guys and they are going to come over to my room tomorrow. Luckily though, the sockets in this kitchen does work, so right now I'm charging my iPad and my power bank in there. That's it, really. Watch out for next Sunday's video, because I am going to be probably touring you around Birmingham, and I feel like that would be really fun to do. I hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And yeah, I'll see you guys next Sunday.